Yeah, so, alright, well, first things first, man, so, this guy comes in, you know, I had a crowd that day, and, he comes in, he's like, he just gets in the chair, he skips all of my customers, man, just hops in the chair, and I'm just looking at him, because I'm gonna tell you why I'm just looking at him, because I don't know what he wants. So he hops in the chair. He's like, "Hey man, hook me up, bro. Just you know, take some off the top." And I'm looking at this dude like, "What does he really want?" And this is the funny thing. He had a ball head. He had a Michael Jordan ball head. So I'm like, standing there like, "Take what? What do you want me to remove, bro? You got a ball head." He's like, "Man, just line me up, right?" I'm like, "You don't have a lineup, bro. You have a bald head." I was lost for words after that. I'm like, "Dude, like, get up out of my chair, bro. You got to go." Like, dude had a mean ball head, and he wanted that trim. Like, he had no facial hair, and he had a bald head. There was nothing I could do for him. I mean, that was the craziest thing ever, bro. Yeah, man. It was just too funny. And everybody in the barbershop was just cracking up at this guy, because, like, he had a mean bald head. And he wanted a haircut, but you can't cut no hair. He had a bald head. Like, man, that was the funniest thing that happened in the barbershop, man. Like, I just... like, we had a ball laughing at that dude, bro. That was the funniest thing ever, man. Yeah, man. Right. Nah, you know, I got off my other job and decided to come in to the barbershop today, you know. I was going to relax and stuff, but I decided to come in, you know, cut some hair today. Yeah, I love cutting hair, man. I also do, like, well, I work at a grocery store. You know, I do ASMR on YouTube. Just check me out. Yeah, Eat My Grits ASMR. What is a funny... I mean, I believe it was my Twitter name, then my Xbox gamer tag name, but I don't exactly know how I came up with Eat My Grits. People always ask me, but I don't remember. That was like 2000, what? 9, 10, something like that, I believe. Yeah, man, it's a long time ago. And I came up with it. Yeah. And, you know, I work at a grocery store and I do ASMR. And I cut hair, you know. Try to stay busy, you know. Right. Well, I need to be going to the dentist. My wisdom teeth growing in back here. And, they hurt. Like, they really hurt, but... you know, I just push through the pain until I can afford, you know, to go and get them took out, you know, looking at all the insurance and stuff, and I'm like, oh man, that's, I don't have that type of money, but it is what it is, man. That's how it is in America, you know. Yeah, man. But, well, another thing happened, you know. I spent the night at, my aunt's house, you know, went out, you know, for a little function, and I just didn't feel like driving all the way back home. I was close to my aunt's house, so I slept there. So my aunt had, some people living with her for a minute, you know. They was trying to get their stuff together, and, it was, my cousin, his girlfriend, and they had a little baby, and it was my other cousin, my big cousin, and my little cousin, and, you know, so... it was crazy. Like, we was... listen, bro. So, the baby had boo-boo, and they changed his diaper in the middle of the night. Now, my big cousin and my little cousin, we all sleeping in the living room. My big cousin on the couch, my little cousin on the other couch, and I'm sleeping on this little mat on the floor. And so, they changed the baby's diaper in the middle of the night, bro. And, they threw the diaper in the living room's trash can. Right by the kitchen, and so it was a powerful stench, bro. That baby had some powerful stench. So we it woke all three. stench of that. And I'm looking at my cousin like, in my head, I'm like, I know this dude just fart, bro. And then he looking at me like, but we not saying anything to each other. We just looking at each other like, I know you didn't just fart, bro. What's wrong with you? Then my little cousin looking at both of us like, bro, we not saying nothing to each other. We looking at each other like, did you fart? And he looking at me like, in his mind like, did you fart? And like, we had, like, it was no verbal communication, but we all looking at each other like, bruh, did you just do that? You freaking foul for that, you stink. So we just finally like, bruh, we tired, so we just finally, we all go back to sleep. And we woke up the next morning and we just was talking about it. And then my cousin was like, my bad, bro. Who had the baby was like, my bad, bro. I threw his diaper in the trash can and I didn't wrap it up in a plastic bag or nothing. And we all looking at it, we just bust out laughing because we was like, bro, I thought you farted last night. We was like, bro, we was all looking at each other like, I thought you farted. That was so ferocious. That baby was funky. So that was a funny thing that happened, man. It was crazy. Yeah, man. I don't know what they feeding that baby, but whatever they feeding that baby, they need to start feeding that baby whatever they feeding that baby, because that baby was funky, I tell you. Right, man. It was so, it was just crazy. Just crazy, yo. Just super, super crazy. Yeah. Man. But that was funny. Like, we was in tears laughing about it. Like, it's so funny. Like, just imagine just looking at each other like, you farted, but you didn't. None of y'all farted, but y'all looking at each other like, who the freak didn't fart? Man, that was a stinky little baby, yo. But it's a funny little story to tell, though. It's funny. It's funny as all outdoors, I tell you. I swear it is. Right. All right. Now, we almost done, man. We almost done. But thinking of funny stories, man. It was one time about a couple weeks ago. I had went over to my cousin's house to say they needed a ride to take somebody something. I'm like, cool. I'll drive you there. So I get there, and my cousin, he got this big looking thing in a black plastic bag, and he's kind of like holding it up under his shirt, and he's bringing it to the car. And I go, bro, what you doing? And I'm thinking this man trying to move some weight or something. So I'm like, bro, if we get pulled over, this is on you, bro. You better take your own charge, because if I go to jail, I'ma beat your mother. But you know what I'm saying? So we drive a little bit down the ways to one of his people's house, one of his homeboys. He's an older man, and he had a nice little skinny little daughter I used to try to holler at. I almost got her, but you know how that stuff goes. You just move on. But so he gets there, and he's pulling out the thing out the bag, and I'm thinking like he's about to deliver some dope to this dude or something, or some weight. And so he pulls it out. This man got a freaking this man has a VCR player, and I'm like, where did he get a ancient VCR player, bro? And it had VCR tapes in it, and the dude gave him like $5, and I'm like, bro, what's going on, bro? This man was like, I'm thinking this man moving drugs or something. Because he had it like under his shirt, like he was moving a pack. But this man was moving a VCR, bro. And that's crazy. That was the funniest thing ever. I'm like, okay, man, this, I don't know what to say, man. I don't know what to say. Just funny stuff. All right, we are just about done here. Get a little trim, a little more. Whew. else is doing, but, you know, I try to stay dedicated, you know, because I like